again. Yeah, man. So the 784, dog. 784, dog. 305 is where I'm at right now, but the 784 is where I'm from. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yo, DJ Irie, dog. Check that out. That's coming soon in about 2 weeks, dog. We're going to have that on deck for you. So, yo, check it out.
That's what's up, man. Hey, so what's up? The project, you got the mixtape. I always ask artists, what other projects you want to get into? Like, what else you want to explore? You know what I mean?
Dude, I want to do a duet with Beyonce. I got a song. Yeah.
I don't blame you, homie. I don't blame you.
My a ring is already on it. You know what I'm saying? A ring is already on it. You know what I'm saying? She got the ring already.
Yeah, I got you.
You know what I'm saying? But I want to do a song with her.
Okay, you know what I'm saying?
Wow, probably Rihanna too, you know what I'm saying? Because I like the ideas of duets and all of that, you know what I mean? Because those kind of songs, you check out the combination between music and Mary J. Blige. That's real hot, you know what I'm saying? I like that kind of vibe, you know, because it shows versatility, you know, it shows artful writing, you know what I'm saying? Because I love writing, and I love people writing for me. I love, you know, man, music is my heart and soul. Without music, I would have died a long time ago, dog, you know what I'm saying?
It's great.
Trust me, I live for this music, man. I don't see myself doing anything else, man. Yeah. I don't know you the same way, big homie. God bless, man.
Pippa Little in the building. It's 1885. We got actually 40 Towers coming up for Real Star Hip Hop. So it's coming up right now with a little thing. But can you bless us with a little gift and a little freestyle? Man,
yeah, I could do that. What you got? What you got?
Kind of rhythm you want, yo?
Man, anything. Just try on anything. I can sing to anything.
We appreciate that, man. We want to thank everybody at Circle House, BB Marketing. You know what I'm saying? It's Circle House Smart.
Hey,
the
first
one is about you,
man.
Yeah.
I always wanted to hear
Tell them, oh, we don't want no friends. All the enemies, them. Tell them. Oh, well, my name is K-E-V-I-N-L-Y-T-T-L-E. And the girls, I call them all the time. I'm a C-E-L-L. Well, so gone to hell. Shitty, we're chillin' on Cribs TV. We real rich, look at me. Yeah, we're chillin' on Cribs TV. We gonna go crazy. Hey, don't go under the covers without your robbers. I know, well, don't go under the covers without your robbers.
Listen.
Tell you the truth, me nah go telling a lie. Just the other day, one young girl died. She say 25 men, she don't give it. And the 25 of them bound to. So, hey, after John, I can't hurry. Yeah, she did it, bum the bum day. She did it, bum day. She did it, bum the bum day. She did it, bum. Yo, jump on for dead tonight. Crimps TV, them run the dance tonight. Hey, I'm in love with a girl. Ooh, and she blows my mind. Ooh, yeah. Her body's in shape and she's so divine. Hey, yeah, but it's not just about her body. It's all about her personality. She is the one for me, yeah. The only one for me, yeah. Big ups to Vincent and the Grand of Things. Hey, that's my country.
Yo, Kevin did the same piece out, you don't know. Yeah, man.
Oh! Oh, man, I'm feeling that. Thank you for blessing us, homie.
Yeah, it's crazy, right? Yeah, well, you know, the good thing is that, you know, the industry has always had a kind of way where it always comes back to the good music, you know what I'm saying? It always comes back to the to what is great and what is really, really something that people like. You know, it doesn't matter the record sales, it matters what people grasp to, you know what I'm saying? Because there's artists out there who never even had a big promotion, but they're doing bigger crowds than me and you. You know what I'm saying? So big up those artists that are working behind the scenes and still making their money. You gotta keep doing what you're doing, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but you know, the current situation in the music industry is, dude, you gotta grind. It's all about that grind. You can't give up, you gotta keep grinding and keep coming at it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, well, you know, the truth is I would love to do a movie one of these days, you know, because I got a little bit of acting skill. But it's just a matter of the right place and the right time right now, because I'm doing one thing at a time, you know what I mean? I got to get the music back to the level it was, and then I'm going to deal with the acting. I'm going to deal with everything else, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Are you doing it right now currently in Miami? Is there any shows or anywhere you'll be coming up?
Yeah, well, yo, Spirits this Friday night, I'm going to be chilling. Yeah, big up Buddy Foucault again on that, you know what I'm saying? Big up the whole, you know, Trinity South Boys crew, Marlon, enough respect. You know, Spirits Nightclub, I'll be there this Friday coming, yeah.
So if you're in South Florida area, you want to check out my man, you see the talent, you see the showcase, you didn't just do a couple songs, you did a showcase for me, man. I appreciate that.
Nah, man, y'all good, man. It's all about the promotion still, man. It's all about the love, you know what I'm saying? Even if I was making a million bazillion, I'm going to still come and kill it.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
I got you. That's what's up, man. It's www.krib.tv. You want to say anything to your fans? Because I always get the opportunity for the artist to talk directly to the fans.
Yeah, well, you know, it's all about love, man. I always say this. For the years I've been around and people have seen me all over the world, you know, it's all about the love. You know what I'm saying? You love my music? Yo, come support me. Come out. And I'ma support you back and keep giving you that real music that you love, you know what I'm saying? And don't think Kevin Little is straight. All my fans that think that I'm just gonna go all R&B and hip hop on them because I got a track with Flo Rida. Yo, you got another thing coming because I'm real versatile like that. I could do almost anything. You know what I mean? So my album is gonna be crossed up as usual. My songs are crossed up and so is my album. We're gonna keep it jiggy.
Is there any particular producer or artist that you're putting on the album or already on?
Yeah, well, look, right now I got Lou Diaz, the Diaz brothers. Yeah. And I got the haters on there who did Party Like a Rockstar. They're the ones who did the track with me and Flo Rida, actually. Yeah. So big up those guys from Atlanta, Pitt, and all of them. Let me see. I got Cherry Innes on there. Yo, I got people like Lexus on my album coming. I got Spraga again.
I got
a dude from Sweden called Fedro, he's done a lot of production for me. Yo, he's a boss producer, dog. He's crazy. I got a song called Like Cook Food.
Okay.
It's like a it's a crazy track, dog. My mixtape. You check the mixtape, you're gonna hear it. You're gonna hear what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
I appreciate that, Kevin Little, coming on our show. That mixtape is coming soon.
Yeah.
This Friday night, Spirits over there, where it is.
Yeah, man. Spirits.
This Friday night, Spirits, come check them out.
Come and catch the spirit.
www.krib.tv.
Yeah.
Hip-hop live, man.
Yeah.
Phoenix, you want to do a little track list for the tracks before 30 Tower comes up? Definitely, man.
Let's do the damn thing, man.
Hey.
That's the song,
shout out, man. Shout out Kevin Little for coming through. Blessing the Colombian Kid and Jack Cuban and John Flex, man. Stage is yours, man.
Shawty. Don't you know you got me crazy? Oh, you got me singing shawty. Got me hypnotized when I stare in your dreamy eyes. Girl, you got me hypnotized, staring in your dreamy eyes. Yeah, shawty, you know you got me going crazy. Hey, shawty, I wanna tackle your body. Yeah, Crip Stevie, oh, Crip Stevie, Crip Stevie,
If I'm lying, the beat was the best product. We just like Kevin Little, it's BB Mike, Circle House, Mark, you know what I mean? Well, I think everybody was involved.